Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to write omega symbol in PowerPoint. So firstly press alt equal, now slash and type omega and press space bar one time. So this way you can write any type of symbol, slash beta and press spacebar one time. Make sure you need to write in equation editor, so alt equal slash and type like beta or omega. Thanks for watching.